Okay. Well, we are in the middle of a cornfield, kind of somewhere kind of near central Nebraska, but not too close. Gotta head out, I guess, in a few hours. We have to walk a good 10 miles south, 6 to 10 miles south, till we get to Highway 6.
Then, oh no, it's like 20 miles.
20 miles? Anyway, we gotta get to Highway 6 somehow. And then once we get to Highway 6, go west, and that highway's gonna turn into 34, which will take us all the way to Colorado.
So much of a help.
If you don't mind filming, tell us a little bit about this area.
We're doing it for the documentary.
A lot of small towns, not a lot of people.
Yeah.
We can see. You guys own any farmland over here? You guys do crops?
No, my great-grandpa owns quite a bit around his old place, so.
Oh, okay. What is he? He does corn?
He used to, but he has to rent it out. He's almost 90.
Oh, wow.
This is our cramps. Back here.
It's okay.
But
it's
it means nothing compared to walking in that hot sun.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I'm in the back of this car. It's very hot and humid outside. And this very nice young man has picked us up and given us a ride to, what's it called?
I have no idea. But apparently there's a park in there. Apparently there's a park in there we might be able to crash in. And there's a gas station around, so we'll see. Anyway, tight squeeze, but
we made it. We made it work. It really sucks. It sucks so bad, truthfully. I can't stand it. I think I'm gonna pass out.
We met a nice old man named Bob. Would offer us to come to his place to take a shower. And he just pulled a cake out of the oven. And said we can set up our tents in his yard, and then he said he'd cook us breakfast in the morning.
Can't hold on to the thrill, so I